Every day, just before 7:30, Mr. Müller gets ready for work. For decades, Mr. Müller has been following the same protocols. Every week, Mr. Müller has to clean and to sterilize his bioreactor. Between 8:30 and 10:00, Mr. Schmidt also shows up. Mr. Schmidt wants to keep his workstation up to date. He's always open to new solutions that simplify his work. However, cleaning the bioreactor still requires a lot of effort. Every week. The next cleaning day begins like any other day. Are you tired of cleaning? The LabCIP cleans and sterilizes the Labfors 5 benchtop bioreactor automatically overnight. The LabCIP cleaning and sterilization process consists of two phases. In the CIP phase, the Labfors 5 is thoroughly cleaned with a hot sodium hydroxide solution. An efficient stirrer supports the cleaning of the headspace. Afterwards, the sodium hydroxide solution is neutralized using an acid. In the SIP phase, the vessel and its peripherals are entirely filled with the hot sodium hydroxide solution. In that way, all wetted areas are thoroughly sterilized reliably. Finally, the system is neutralized and rinsed with sterilized deionized water. The Labfors 5 is now ready for a new bioprocess. The next morning, Mr. Müller decides it's time for a change.